Rachel Kushner once described her mentor Don DeLillo's labyrinthine, 827-page novel Underworld as a book of hell-bent ambition. It's an appraisal that could be applied to Kushner, too. With each novel, she leaps forward a few decades. Her captivating debut, Telex from Cuba, 2008, depicted the island in the 50s, teetering on the brink of revolution. A tropical loser's paradise for white Americans who work for the United Fruit Company, make deals with Batista, mistreat their black employees and socialize at segregated clubs. She cemented that promise with her superb, wide-ranging second novel, The Flamethrowers, 2013, in which her cool, luminous prose skipped through the art.